So, Emily, day one, what do we learn?
It's interesting being here from an actor's perspective, because when we do like the animal work and stuff, I approach it more from like the what the character's thinking, where he's going in the head, but not necessarily. So I'm learning from the dancers about the precision with the body and with the technical stuff with the trapezes. For me, it's more it's thrusting your hips up, but also just getting something over in your head that you're scared of it. So once you get over that.